shake and use daily.
We'll just make a little note of that.
Now, as I was saying, you take a cork, stick it in the bottle, then get a little glass tube, you stick it through the cork, and then you take a pinch of ordinary, everyday baking soda, and...
It's on it! Don't jump on me.
Our hometown. We were born there on old Basmanek.
because if the station were near, near, then the station could be far. And if the station were far, far, well, the station could be far.
A funny man will soon be seen.
Now I remember you. I really do.
I knew your mother.
She was a good woman. God rest her.
My mom was buried in Moscow.
In Novo Devichy Cemetery.
I'm starting to forget how she looked like. And I think the same thing may happen to us one day. No one will remember us.
That's true. No one will remember us. And that's me. Nothing you can do about that. Things that seem so important, serious and significant things, the time will come, they'll be forgotten, or won't seem so important anymore. And the interesting thing is that we have no way to guess what will be considered as serious and important and what will be considered as petty and silly. Remember the discoveries of Copernicus, or let's say Columbus? They all seem silly and unnecessary. Why a lot of nonsense was taken as an eternal truth. In time, perhaps, this life of ours, the one we are so proud of, will be considered as strange, stupid, messy, perhaps even sinful.
Who knows? Maybe the life we lead will be considered a high point. And remember with respect, there's no torture, there's no invasion, no executions, but there's still so much suffering.
The Baron doesn't need food, he doesn't need sleep, he just needs philosophy.
Vasilievich, leave me alone, maybe it's not funny anymore.
Oh,
you see, the suffering you see in so many of us
educated us with a vengeance.
It's funny and stupid. But to be honest, since our father passed away, I've begun to put on weight.
Yes.
And you know me.
You're at gotten rather heavy.
But thanks to our father, my sisters and I know German, French, English, and Irina even knows Italian. It was hard.
To know so many languages in a backward town like this. It's absolutely unnecessary. Excuse me. Not even unnecessary. I would say it's more like having an extra appendage. Thank you. Like a sixth finger.
Etc., etc.